actually an old blues song that she used to sing.
guitar.